But first, breaking at 6, a 21-year-old was crushed by a golf cart inside the garage of a home in the Ave Maria community. Our crews found that golf cart covered in blood outside the house. Thank you for counting on NBC2. I'm Kelly Burns.
And I'm Peter Bush. NBC2's Ryan Arbogast is live from Corrado Avenue near Ave Maria University. Ryan, have deputies said how this happened? Was this a case of accidentally going forward instead of reverse?
Peter, Kelly, the Collier County Sheriff's Office hasn't said much outside of that this was a non-suspicious death, and they're calling it a tragic accident. Over the last 60 minutes, we've seen Collier County Sheriff's deputies clear this area. Crime scene tape brought up, and Immokalee Fire Rescue alongside Collier County EMS clear this street. But let's take you back about 60 minutes ago so you can see exactly what this operation looked like in Ave Maria. We watched Collier County deputies specifically focusing on this home along Corrado Avenue in Ave Maria, right next to the city center and the university. Deputies blocked off the garage with a golf cart and another car inside. And deputies later towed away the 6-seater golf cart. We're not going to show you, but we saw blood on the front left side. Now, neighbors that we spoke with tell us they started to hear the commotion on this quiet street right about at 3 o'clock in the afternoon.
I heard a ton of sirens. I came out, saw a bunch of cop cars, ambulance. I was wondering what was going on. Looking from the window, and then I saw the policeman go in. You know, it didn't seem like a good situation at all.
Again, Collier County Sheriff's deputies are calling this a tragic accident. And as soon as we learn how the 21-year-old was crushed by a golf cart and died, we'll make sure to let you know. For now, I'm reporting live and local tonight in Ave Maria. Ryan Arbogast, NBC2.